So I had my HBS interview on a satellite phone from Fallujah, Iraq, and the interviewer asked me at the end of the interview if I had any questions for him. I said, "Well, yeah, what's HBS like? I've never been there." He said, "Well, it's a transformational place." I said, "No, transformational." And he didn't really expand on that, and I was a little bit skeptical of what he meant by transformational because we've been through a few attempted transformations in the military. And we're still working on a few as well. Anyways, I came back from Iraq in spring and came to my first week here to sort of do an orientation. And when I came into the class, the first class, the professor introduced me and said that this is a veteran that's visiting us today. And the entire class stood up and applauded. And that was that hit me in a pretty profound way because it wasn't. It wasn't what I was expecting coming to Harvard, but it was just a taste of things to come because I think that one of the things that makes the school a really special place is the diversity of experiences and the respect that people have for those experiences coming into it.